So Nick was asleep, and
No, okay. Bullshit.
so now we're gonna do these instead of the make time because Nick passed out. So here's the difference in the yellows. See, this one's more like a golden yellow. It's more of like a the yellow that's gonna be on the take control. So I wanted them to match, and that's exactly why we had to do a different base. It's done for tonight because it's like 12:30, and in order to keep going from here, we need to burn some more screens, and that'll take like another 45 minutes or an hour, so that's not gonna happen tonight. Oh, time to head home. Babe, it's Friday.
Does it mean anything different though for today?
No, it just means that tomorrow I don't have to get up super fucking early after I stay up late.
Just early, not super fucking
Yeah,
early.
just a little early, not super fucking early. Oh. Yeah. That was a lot of apple cider vinegar. Oof. Alright. I'm gonna upload this video so that way I can go to work. So headed to work. I don't feel feel as tired as it was yesterday, so that's good. Said today's Friday, so it helps that I don't have to be up so early tomorrow, because tonight we're gonna be printing. I'm gonna try to get in all of either the find fronts or all of the make time fronts. Either way, we're gonna get all the fronts done on one of the designs, both colors, and shit. If I can get both of them done tonight, that would be perfect, because that would mean all we would have left is the print tags on the inside, and we'd be done. So I think worst case scenario, we're looking at done by Sunday night, so on printing, that is. Then busy, busy week, guys. Busy fucking week. Alright. So, headed home. Actually, I'm gonna go get some fucking food. I haven't eaten lunch yet. It's 1 o'clock. Then we'll go get some Chipotle. Fucking love Chipotle. Chipotle is my life. Go get some food. Go chill out for a little bit. Before we go hit Shoulders. I really want to fucking just slaughter Shoulders today. That way we get in a really good workout. And then after that, I go print again. Just a little bit tired right now. Just a little bit. So I didn't feel like going to Chipotle. It's further away. So I'm getting Chick-fil-A. Why not? Bright. Sunny. Alright, so took a little nap and now I'm headed to Nutrition Nation. Hang out with Dave for a little bit. Wait on Jen. And then get the shoulder workout in. Yeah, fucking eyes are burning. But I'm good. You just gotta keep telling yourself that. I'm good. Even though you're not. I'm good. Just fucking get it. I'm ready.
Ew. They're from the salon.
Gross. What the fuck? Fucking weirdo. Hey, Ninja Turtle feet. Alright. Shoulder time. Shoulder time?
Yeah, shoulder time.
Shoulder time. All I ever wanted was somebody to hear me. And all I ever wanted was somebody to feel me. And everybody wanna tell me that I'm out of my head when I'm on the mic. That's fine, but that don't scare me. It's been a long time, but I'm back now. Rap out, welcome to the rap house. Rap out, where to live till I pass out. Blackout, blackout, everybody keep on wondering if I still rap now. Are you serious? Anybody out there hearing this? Yo, I came in the game as a lyricist and I'ma leave like that, period. You sniff lines, I write lines. You've now entered in my mind. And you better get ready cause you might find I'm from a different place in my kind. It's a little bit different than yours. Quit snoring. Hip-hop isn't dead. It's just been in mourning. From the moment I quit recording. Quick record this. Listen, I'm warming up and you're misinformed. If you think that I'm slipping up, this ain't sick enough, then I'll skip the chorus. I've been here, ain't nobody heard of me. Yeah, I'ma turn this beat to a murder scene. I live for the world, I live for the king, I live for the king. Focus, wrote this with emotion. It's hard to get a break when the doors ain't open. It's hard to get a shot when the gun ain't loaded. And it's hard to make a living when nobody wanna notice. Hold it.
Ray.
Mark, mark. Mark, mark, mark.
He's pumping himself up, I think.
Like the littler version of the big guys in the gym. Yeah,
he's the little version.
I thought you were talking about that one
over there.
That
way over there.
Do you know there's that one guy who actually like growls in the mirror?
Right. There's one guy over here that like does weird noises. He just does weird noises.
What am I insane? Maybe playing crazy. Put me in a room with a mic, you will not restrain me. You do what you wanna, but you can't contain me. Lazy is not a character trait of mine. Don't wait in line. This is the current condition of my state of mind. Don't tell me that this isn't real. Don't tell me this ain't how I feel. This is all I have. All I have.
All I ever wanted was somebody to get this. All I ever wanted was somebody to play this. Yeah. Take my song, put it on they plate. And get goosebumps every time they play it. Raiders, this my calling or not, father. Maybe I should just not bother. Go back to that 9 to 5, but I am not a quitter, so quit that. I never been a killer, but I guarantee I kill tracks. Put him in the coffin, lost it. Rip that, pencil, and you ain't ever gonna make it. It's all mental. I am in a place where I can't let go. I still work a job and do this, and y'all know it's stupid. I thought all you had to do was get a record deal and your thing start moving. But that's not the case, because most of the time the artists you hear, you keep on thinking that artist is new, but that artist has probably been at it for years. Yeah, in the back of my mind thinking, am I wasting my time dreaming? And I ain't got no money in my wallet, but I guarantee there ain't no way that I ain't gonna leave this. I need this, I swear to y'all, I need this. And this hip hop's in my veins, if you cut me, I'ma bleed it. And yo, what you think, I write raps for no reason? No. Take my pain and I put them in a song. Ever since them pills, they took my mind. I've been a different person, don't try to predict my verses. What you're hearing now is me, whether I'm in front or behind that curtain. I stand behind these words. I'm a Christian, but I'm not perfect. Don't tell me to calm down, I'm calm now. Listen, I'm just working. Yeah, it might take a minute to get it, but once you get it, everything will be crystal clear. I don't think they see my vision here. I don't think they see my vision here. Don't tell me that this isn't real. Don't tell me this ain't how I feel. Oh, this is all I have.
Yeah, yeah.
All I have. Oh, oh. Don't tell me that this isn't real. Don't tell me this ain't how I feel. Oh, this is all I have.
Weezy. Hey,
pooping.
The fuck's wrong with you, man?
You pooping and you peeping all in the house.
What the fuck's wrong with you? What are you doing? Why you poop? Why you pee?
How would you sell this house to me?
Why?
Don't you poop. Hey! No, sir.
Oh, poor Weezy.
What? Oh, poor Jennifer, she's cleaning.
Poor Weezy had to poop inside the house.
We should have put those in a bag.
Yeah. Put you in a bag. So, did you guys see that? Fuck. So that's this guy Jeff that works out at the gym. Fucking massive. And he's a monster. And he just pressed 315. How many times?
At least three.
Three times?
Two and a half, three?
Yeah, something like that. That was after, like, all these other sets. So, dude's a fucking beast. But yeah, thought I'd throw that in there for you guys so you could see some actual, like, weightlifting other than, like, my little baby weights that I do. But I got 90s today. Yeah! For the win. Alright, well, I gotta do some eating and then go print. So I'm gonna end the video here. Jen?
What's up?
Tell them to like and subscribe.
Like, subscribe, comment. Anything else?
No.
That's it. I guess you, and also go get your own YouTube page so you can subscribe.
Yeah, get your own YouTube fucking YouTube page viewers. Because I know there's a lot of people that view and they don't actually have pages. So I still like you guys. You're awesome. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe, you know.
All that shit.
I got 99 viewers, 99 subscribers, and a bitch ain't one.
No.
I don't know.
I didn't subscribe, so I don't know.
So, but to me, the subscribers really don't mean shit. To me, it's more about the people that are actually viewing my shit and commenting. So, if you guys like it, comment.
Like it.
Comment. See you guys tomorrow. So.
Faster and you stay there longer. I make all my pillows right here in the USA and I
All right, so this is probably going to be the hardest part on the shirts. So I don't know if you remember me talking about a couple last week when we were doing the test prints about the yellow on the back not matching the yellow on the front, so I didn't show you guys that shirt. So we had to make a base for the back piece on the yellow on gray. So I'll go ahead and show you guys what that looks like right now and how crazy detailed, like close, we have to get for this to look good. See how you can't see the base now. Spot on.